Coding is the process of building websites, applications. One thing that I know kids are really into is Minecraft. That whole game has been built on code. So it has all of the social media, Twitter, Snapchat, Facebook, has all been written by people who write code. Writing code is telling the computer exactly what to do. It's telling the computer to show these colors. When you click this button, it will lead you to another page. You get to see your results really fast. Either results that are wrong or results that are right. There is something really beneficial to seeing what you built instantly and being able to see other people interact with it. The one that I always recommend to start off with is code.org, and it gives you an introduction, kind of gives you a taste for it. If we see our young people, especially young girls, find an interest in it, we should be encouraging it. And I think these programs that center that is so important, and I hope that we can do that a lot more. Once you code, you really see, like, wow, this is an amazing thing that people can do. And it's so exciting for young people to be excited about that. It kind of gets you on more of a personal level with technology. It isn't just about the technology, it isn't about the science, it also isn't about just coding, it is around building things that connect people.
To learn more, go to Hour of Code at code.org/learn. And find more games and videos at Kids.gov, brought to you by USA Gov.